With, but once you get going, you don't really think about it, and you just go for the end, basically.
Yeah, I think I was more anxious thinking about it than doing it. But once you did it, fantastic, exhilarating.
I was okay, actually. Yeah. I just wanted to get on with it rather than do all the visualization. But I understand how that helps.
Yeah.
Mentally with his strange visualization techniques, but I think like everyone else, you just want to get out there and do it, you know, you just want to get out there and get on with it, that's what we're here for. But it was important that we had that to focus our minds.
Yeah, it was important we had that to focus on, but I did feel that the more I sat there, the longer I sat there, the more nervous I actually got, and I just wanted to get out there and face it.
Yeah, I found some of the time I was sitting there, I wasn't even listening to what he was saying because I was just thinking about the next stage, you know. But it was good, well worth it.
Yeah, I liked the tour, he was very funny.
He was very good.
He was very funny, but I was more concerned about whether it was going to be sharp, not hot. And that sounds mad, but that's what I was worried about. So I can't even walk on the beach with bare feet.